that Mary would say yes to God, even for something that would just be, I mean, she knew it would be risky. She knew it was impossible. What call has God put on your life? What dream has He put in your heart? Does it seem impossible? We serve a God of the impossible. And as you hear the Holy Spirit's voice in your life today, may you respond, may we respond with those same words, I am the Lord's servant.